Have you read me?
COVID-19, right? We really can't deny that this exists.
Konami sube el comunicado que iba a cancelar el YC stream.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Is not in a state right now where you cannot get a game.
How happy I am to see that the Yu-Gi-Oh! Community has maintained its level of excitement over the past 6 or so months.
Und zwar den Yu-Gi-Oh! Day. Falls viele nicht wissen, den Yu-Gi-Oh! Day gab es auch öfters, also auch schon.
Played Yu-Gi-Oh! Like it was my job. And imagine it was your job to like play Yu-Gi-Oh!
Little Link se está yendo de la misma forma que llegó. Fue algo completamente sorpresivo.
Sent to you a brand new World Premier archetype coming out in Phantom Rage November 6th.
She's a machine!
No mames, no mames, no mames. ¡Ah! ¡Lo logramos, banda!
Interior, lo ponemos para acá. ¡Wow! ¡Oh! Sin querer espolié la palusa, gente. Sin querer la espoleado, pero bueno.
Un po' di blister di The Shining Darkness.
Elbow in the market, everyone's being competitive in the market. These cards are going down. It's very simple.
$7. Un peso promedio de 2.42 y un precio.
Just because it didn't come back on this ban list doesn't mean it can't come back on any future one. That's the mentality you gotta go with.
Blue Eyes ya son conocidos más bien como Brick.
In this video I'm gonna showcase to you guys my deck after Magicians that ends on an unbreakable board.
Que si la Nui ha muerto, invoque. Ha muerto.
A ver, un exit número 39, Utopía.
I'll keep this in my hand just in case he's got a trap that can stop me. And he doesn't.
Oh, wow, ya estamos viendo Satellar. ¿Quién está aquí?
Dragoon of Red Eyes. What's he do?
All that in one card.
Take a seat. And have some noodle.
The letter back in. I did, sir. It is important.
I have unfortunate news.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
When you get what you want, but not what you need.